Started a lot of games. He's been an active guy off the bench this season for the Celtics early.
But he has not been able to do damage against Dantley either. And they were teammates. And I think Dantley does not have any respect for Robbins because he must have been able to handle it so easily in a practice session.
Dantley has missed two free throws. And the Pistons are only 2 of 6 from the line. And they're not shooting well from the line, under 70%. That's not a good percentage so far in the series. Celtics lead is cut to 2, 19-17. They are already in the penalty. Personal fouls. The Pistons have committed 4. One more and they're in the penalty. Bird has a screen from McHale. Sally, the 7-footer, is on Bird here. And spins around with a left-handed shot and the first field goal for Larry Bird, and the Celtics are up by 4.
When there's a big man on him, he goes outside. When there's a small man on him, he's going inside, Larry.
Military history, Tommy, and I think that's where you got your degree at Holy Cross. 21-15, the Celtics have led all the way. 21-19, Megan, with 3:44 remaining.
On the far side of the court,
Vinny Johnson off the bench is in double figures already. 4 for 6 from the field. Saturday game. Does that take more out of them?
Well, the next possible game is a day and a half away. I think that rest will be enough. It wasn't like a Saturday-Sunday event. When they got that blowout on Saturday, Casey Jones yanked everybody early to save them for Sunday.
6 on the shot clock for the Celtics. McHale and Rocket with 9 seconds. Thomas checking the clock.